Miss Reed. I'm the psych coordinator for the 21st Century program at Middle School 40. In the after-school program, we offer the students a variety of learning techniques, like project-based learning, as well as many enrichments that they wouldn't be exposed to during the regular school day.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Hello, my name is Melvin. I am a high school program assistant for the NASA STEM Challenges in MS-40. NASA Challenge has developed unique STEM challenges based upon real missions and experience that occur during human and robotic exploration. We are learning the engineering design process and applying it to our challenges. We will participate in live connections with NASA scientists and engineers to help support the development of our designs. We have just completed the Mars challenge, parachuting challenge, and things have gone great. Thank you very much, and I'm happy to be in this program.
In collaboration with the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA, and the United States Department of Education, a series of online STEM challenges and associated materials were provided to our 21st Century NASA group. Our group has an opportunity to collaboratively develop solutions to authentic challenges faced by NASA scientists and engineers. We will be undertaking three different challenges and producing a video of our ideas utilizing the engineering design process. So far, we have completed the parachuting onto Mars challenge, and we are currently undertaking the next two challenges.
Hi, my name is Mike Long, and I'm a teacher here at Middle School 40, and I also teach in the 21st Century program after school. I find that the 21st Century program provides students with the opportunity to further their knowledge without them realizing that they're doing so, because they're doing projects that they find fun and interactive, and a chance to be with their friends after school without having to go straight home and things like that. And myself, I wasn't able to have that kind of experience as a student growing up, so I see this as a great opportunity to help out as a teacher and working with the kids in the classroom, doing the no bully zone, and then after that we'll go in the gym and we'll do different exercises and play different sports, which they all truly enjoy. I think that it's great that they're able to do things like culinary, to learn how to cook at such a young age, to learn how to do fashion design and create eye movies, things that not all of us had the opportunity to do as young students. So I find that it can be a great change in the community here at MS40.
I've paid my dues time after time. I've done my sentence but committed no crime. And bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shells and kicked in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go home.
Jessica Carter. I'm one of the lead interns at the 21st Century Program at MS40. The 21st Century Program to me is a chance for kids to tap into their unknown talents that they have or talents that they are aware of. It's a chance for them to learn how to do new things, get off the streets, and do something productive and positive with their life. And I think it's just awesome. It's a good experience that I think all students should tap into. And it's great for the interns that are a part of the program because they might not know that they have the capability of working with students, and they can. So it's awesome. And I think everybody should tap into the education department if they can and enjoy the 21st Century Program and everything it has to offer.
Hi, my name is Dana Ashley Walsh. I'm an intern for the 21st Century Program at MS40 School. The 21st Century Program to me is a place where I can help the students, whether it's in their schoolwork or with their personal life. I want to be a teacher myself, so it kind of gives me a foot in the door to that field. What I think the 21st Century Program means to the students is a place for them to come and relax and get off the streets and not only have help with their homework, but we have a different variety of enrichments that they can explore, and maybe they'll find something that they never thought they'd be interested in. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Francine Luce. I'm the principal of Ezra Nolan Middle School, and I also have the good fortune of being the project director of the 21st Century Program here. All of our students are afforded the opportunity to attend this program on a daily basis. It runs from 3:30 to 6:30, in which we offer an academic component as well as an enrichment component for all students. The theme of our 21st Century Program is college and career readiness, and in order to support that, we have a partnership with St. Peter's University, in which all of our students are able to go there during the summer for 20 days and have access to the programs and the facilities over there. St. Peter's is a partner that we have, in which they provide us with interns on a daily basis who support the academic and enrichment programs. Thank you very much for viewing what our 21st Century program has to offer our students and all the wonderful things that are happening here at Ezra Nolan Middle School.
Cause we're moving on and we can't slow down. These memories are playing like a film without sound. And I keep thinking of that night in June. I didn't know much of love, but it came too soon. And it was me and you, and then we got real blue. Stay at home, talking on the telephone. And we would get so excited and we'd get so scared. Laughing at ourselves, thinking life's not fair. And this is how it feels.
I think that the 21st Century program is a fun program that you can learn with your friends.
Yeah!